I'm Catherine.
Hi, I'm Jasmine. We believe that society is far too reliant on plastics and that we should not restrict ourselves to a material that is so harmful to our environment. To put this into perspective, this includes the use of 5 trillion plastic bags, 22 billion plastic bottles, and 6.2 million tons of plastic waste being dumped into oceans globally after the last year. Our question is, how can we continue to use plastics without damaging our environment any further? A possible solution is to create a biodegradable polymer or material with similar properties to plastic that doesn't rely on fossil fuels.
This could mean that in addition to reducing greenhouse gas emissions, that there will also be a reduction of pollution in our air and water sources.
We would really appreciate the opportunity to further explore the possibilities of this issue. Thank you.